No, no stresses. Jimmy, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, Jimmy. How are you doing?
Good.
Jimmy, how old are you?
Good.
How old are you?
12.
Damn. Where are you from, Jimmy?
Huh?
Where are you from?
Indianapolis.
No. No?
Indiana.
That is incorrect. Where are you from, Jimmy? Focus.
Mississippi, Tennessee.
Yeah! Who are you here with tonight, Jimmy? Who are you here with?
Noah.
Yeah! Round of applause for Jimmy as he jumps on the stage. Alright, Jimmy, we're gonna go and pop you down over here on this little stool. On the little stool there, Jimmy. Yeah, Jimmy, I understand it's one dream over there on the stool. That is your one dream, Jimmy, to be on stage with Piff and Dragon doing a cart, is that correct? Do you have any playing cards? Etc. Jimmy, tell me there's a mixing bowl. You're gonna mix the cards up with the mixing bowl, alright? You understand, Jimmy? You're gonna mix the cards up with the mixing bowl. When you're mixing the cards up, we're gonna get 7 cards named. If you wanna name a card, you're gonna stand up. If you wanna name a card, you're gonna stand up. You're gonna stand up, you wanna name a card. If you wanna name a card, you're gonna stand up. One, 7, go to the microphone. That's a yellow top. All right, 2, great cardigan to the microphone. Who else? We need 5 more people. 3, look, Parker thing, purple thing, you, whoever you are, go to the microphone. My power's description just left me. You over there, buddy, in the black top. Yeah, you. Yep, yeah, and Notre Dame football. You go as well. Those two as well. Yep, you wave your hat to the microphone. To the microphone. And you as well, buddy. Yep, you to the microphone. That's probably enough. I think that's 7. Let's find out. All right, what's your name, sir? Leaning against that railing, all nice and casual light. What's your name?
Bob.
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 Spell it forward, spell it backwards, Bob.
Sorry, what?
Bob.
Yep, we don't spell Bob. We figured it out. Bob, there are 52 cards on the deck. Got the ace, through king, hearts, clubs, spades, diamonds. Which card do you want?
7 of spades.
7 of spades. Nice choice, Bob Lee. All right, next person. Who do we have?
Mr. Mullen.
Why is it? Why are you? Mr. Mullen. Okay.
Yes.
What card do you want?
8 of hearts.
8 of hearts. That wasn't ended for Mr. Mullen. All right, perfect. Back to your seat. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we might need one more person. We'll figure it out. We get it. Back to your seat, Mr. Mullen. All right, what card do you want?
3 of hearts.
What's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin and the 3 of hearts. Lovely. Get out of here, Kevin. Oh, there we go. No, we were joined by this one earlier. Perfect. Hello, what's your name?
Emily,
what card do you want?
9 of diamonds.
9 of diamonds. Perfect. All for win. All right, step up. What's your name?
Jamie. Yeah.
Yeah? Now we're just repeating each other. Jamie, what card do you want?
The 10 of clubs.
Nice choice, Jamie. I like the way you kept so tense about that decision. Get out of here, Jamie. Not today. What card, what's your name?
William,
what card do you want?
5 of diamonds.
Okay, perfect. 5 of diamonds, William. And finally, great cardigan. What card do you want?
4 diamonds.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Give it up for Sarah, ladies and gentlemen. 4 diamonds. And everyone is going to cry. Oh no, Jimmy. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? She's crying. Why are you crying? She's crying.
Because I can't figure out what cards I need.
What? Jimmy's actually got a backstory. I was not expecting that. Good work, Jimmy. I like it. You've really got into this. What are you doing? You're mixing half of them face up, huh? Okay, so now I'm kind of screwed. All right. Jimmy, stop it. Just stop it. You're making it worse. Jimmy? Here's the deal, Jimmy. I know why you're crying. And you're crying because you didn't get to choose a playing card. And do you remember it was your one Christmas dream to choose a playing card? Do you remember that, Jimmy?
Yes.
So, Jimmy, what card would you like? You can't have any one of these cards. They've been chosen. They're dead to you. All right? Any card other than one of those. What card do you want?
Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spades. Yeah. Jimmy knows how to please the crowd, don't you, buddy? All right, Ace of Spades it is. Jimmy, do you have any idea how possible what I'm about to attempt is?
No, sir.
No, sir. I don't
No, I'm sorry, sir. No. I'm awfully sorry, sir. I don't. May I have more porridge, sir? Jimmy, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to find the seven of spades, eight of hearts, three of hearts, nine of diamonds, ten of clubs, five of diamonds, four of diamonds, ace of spades for the deck of cards that you have ruined. Half face up, half face down, and I'm going to do it all for Peanut. Here we go, with the seven of spades. All right, what? One card. Boom, just there. There it is, Jimmy. Seven of spades. Boom, just there. All right, we're going for the eight of hearts next. Here we go, eight of hearts. One card. Oh, there it is, Jimmy! Alright, three of hearts, one break every, one, two, three, boom! All the way through the deck, catch it, three of hearts! Nine of diamonds, spin it out of the deck, catch it in the air! Spin it out of the deck, catch it in the air, just there, it is! The nine of diamonds! Who the fuck can do this shit? Bang! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Look at them, Jimmy, they love you, buddy. Look at them. You mean the silver store? Jimmy, you're gonna take the card, Jimmy. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna start tipping the cards, and it's face down onto my hand. Stop whenever you like. If they're face up, then you're gonna turn them face down, and that's it. And just stop on the face down one whenever you want. Just there? That's it? Alright, let's see. We're looking for the five of diamonds. Here we go. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna feel the card's gonna say stop anytime you want. Stop. Just there, you sure? Jimmy, we're looking at four diamonds. Show it to the camera. Jimmy. Oh, there it is! Jimmy, the last card. This is gonna happen, Jimmy. You're gonna find it out the air. Shut up. Right? Close your eyes. On the camera, three. Bye-bye. One, two, three. Bye-bye. What a pro! Anybody else? Steve, probably. Anybody else? Bearing that card out the air like a shark. Not Jimmy. Jimmy knows how to change the game and to raise the bar. Jimmy swallowed that card whole. Swallowed it whole like a shark swallowed his sister. Right now there's a card in your stomach. You feel it, Jimmy? Jimmy, I need to squeeze it out, buddy. Squeeze it out, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy, yeah. Come on, squeeze it, Jimmy. Yeah, that's it, perfect. Other end, Jimmy, buddy. Yeah. There we go, Jimmy. Stand up. Oh my God, Jimmy, sit the car. Turn it over, Jimmy, show it to the camera. Look, it's the oh. privilege with nothing to show for it but an ace of spades? No. Was that reason, Jimmy, that you chose the ace of spades?
Best card?
Is that your favorite card?
Yes.
Interesting. It's also a very special card. Feel it. You feel a hump, bump, a lovely little lump. Show it to the camera. You're gonna tear the corner of the card, Jimmy. Tear the corner. Tear the corner of the card. Tear it. All the way down. That's it. You're gonna reach inside the fibers of the card, Jimmy. Reach inside the fibers. Oh my God, Jimmy, show it to the camera, Jimmy. It could be any $20 bill, but it's not, is it? We got a zoom. There we go, Jimmy. Look at that. Two. Nick. Give it up for Jimmy. And Jimmy, that's a little gift from me to you. And only a monster would ask an orphan child for that. But I can't send Jimmy back to his seat, nothing to show for it but $20 to his name. Probably there was somebody out here who would like to adopt Jimmy forever. Could be literally anywhere. Oh look, Jimmy, I found somebody over there filming you. Round of applause to Jimmy as he returns to that family over here. Oh, what did you see doing? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Live with a brand new family tonight. Keep the applause going for the one.